My name's Val, and we have Shantanu and Talon, and our daughter Haley over there. We decided to do off-leash canine for a few reasons. Dewberry's a pretty smart dog, which is fun to be around, but there is a couple of things that we wanted to work with as far as jumping and just being able to enjoy him more. So with this, it's been very nice just watching his improvements just with listening and the training we got with Becca and Alex, being able to learn how to work with Dewberry and enjoy more time outdoors with him.
The thing I'd like to add is, like Val said, we wanted to enjoy more time with Dewberry outside, and neither of us, the training we were giving, were confident that we could let him go off into a field and we could get him back. So we kept him on leash pretty much all the time, which really affects our ability to enjoy him and him enjoy us. And just in the first few minutes, he's walking around with us without a leash, and that's pretty amazing.
Awesome. Well, thank you, you guys.
Thank you.